So let us start, mga ka-taxpayer kong minamahal.
Next question po, sir. A director of a BPO company who receives compensation from the US parent company and not here in the Philippines incurs a recurring accommodation in one of the locations where they are currently expanding the business. Can we still continue to book it under accommodation subject to 2% withholding tax or rent subject to 5% withholding tax?
Okay. So, ang question lang dyan, yung binayaran ninyong accommodation doon sa foreign director ninyo. Definitely, yung accommodation dito nangyari sa Pilipinas kasi nandito yung foreign director na yan eh. Since yan ay enjoyment ng use of space katulad ng room, 5% yan, rental yan eh. Hindi yan subcontracting na 2%. 5% ang tama dyan. Number 2, kung tinatanong mo naman yung income na galing ng Amerika o nang galing ng ibang bansa, yung tawag nito, nare-receive ng foreigner na yan, kailangan nating malaman muna yung bang negosyo dito ay separate and distinct doon sa mother company o principal company. If the answer is yes, separate and distinct sila, wala tayong pakialam doon. Diba? Wala tayong pakialam. Ngayon, kung yan ay extension ng mother company at dito ay branch yan, eh di lalabas din eh, income niya yan. Income niya yan, na kailangan niyang i-declare. Kaya lang, yung income na galing sa ibang bansa at yan ay na-withholdan na ng tax, eh pwedeng i-deduct yung tax na na-withholdan niya doon. Or kung siya naman hindi nag-i-stay dito ng 180 days, hindi rin yan taxable dito. So maraming circumstances na kailangan nating pag-aralan bago natin malaman kung yan talagang income niya from abroad is taxable or hindi sa Pilipinas. So another question. Pero bago ho yan, gusto ko sanang ipakita lang ho sa inyo to, mga ka-taxpayer kong minamahal, yung kompletong discussion ay makukuha ho ng mga members ko na nasa expert level. Ito po, expert level. So, sangkatutak ho yung ilalagay ko dyang mga analysis and protest kung magiging member kayo ng ating tax specialista YouTube. At kung meron ho kayong pagkakataon, nire-request ko sana na i-copy-paste po ninyo itong link na to sa mga network, social network or social media na kayo po ay miyembro.